Here's our final race, the final location. Oh, this guy again. This guy again. Not this time. I will show him not to mess with me. So we're already in New York. We need to finish this guy down to finish the race after all the long race. Let's get the work done.
This is it, Jack. Take him down and it's over.
Oh my god, the taxi, you fucking asshole! Oh god, one terrible, one tragic. Hey, I remember. Get out of here. And what makes it worse? One wrong turn and you get dead. Jesus. Okay, you just shot me off. This is gonna be crazy. Train! Shit! Get out, get out, get out! And this place looks like a... control? Yeah, the... shit. Subway battle lane. Hi! Hi, people on the subway battlefield. Got out of that. Let's deal with this guy. Come back, motherfucker. For all the mob trying to take me out, and you're the leader, so I'm gonna kill you. Another one worst moment. Survive in the same. I'm gonna need brakes for this one. dude, this car has a bad handle. Let's see what's up. I see the exit. This will be it. One more finish and we're gonna take this guy out. Yes! We did it! Ha. Ah. His car got wrecked over. Good night. That's what you get for being all asshole. Stop the fuck. Finally, we won the race. See the finale, the epilogue, where the Brooklyn, after 8 hours of their final race.
Fixed your problem. They won't be bothering you again.
Thank you.
No, thank you. Your cut's in a deposit box in Grand Central Station. It's more than enough cash for you to go and kick back for a while.
Kick back?
Yeah, you know. Relax, take it easy, put your feet up. Or maybe, if you're interested in doubling down, I just got a call.
So that's all for Marty's challenge. I'll see you again in the next of the Whisper the Run challenge. Who that will be?